All right, so Ryan Sammut back at Canada Heads Up Super Street Class. Okay, so we did a video on this car last year. It seems to be a completely different car this year. Give me the short version. What's different here? Obviously the chassis is
way different. We basically made it a three-quarter chassis. Mm-hmm. So anything from the bottom of the firewall back has been cut out. The inner body structure has been removed. And then we added obviously a full roll cage that's good for 6.0s and the quarter. And it's not an IRS anymore. It's got a solid rear axle. Mm-hmm. It's the real deal. So, you know, we were struggling with the IRS and now we got the solid axle where it's supposed to be.
All right, so where did you get this chassis built?
Yeah, so the chassis was done at the chassis stop in Toronto. Okay. Mr. Ronnie and Kerwin, they're two great guys. The carbon fiber work and the cage work, the welds, is just a mind-blowing.
Looks amazing. Oh yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, a brand new car like this cut almost apart, mm-hmm. and you go down the track and I can literally let off the steering, the thing was dead straight. So I wanna thank Ronnie and Kerwin from the chassis stop. Thank you very much. Your work is really, you know, I really trust the car. And that's the most important.
Nice. You do have a YouTube channel, and that channel is?
It's Ryan Sammut Racing on YouTube. Uh-huh. And Instagram, you can check me on Instagram, Sammutrz.
Mm-hmm. And you did document this entire build on your YouTube channel.
Yes.
You did do,
yes.
You did do a daily vlog.
There's a whole series of the build from literally start to finish.
Nice. Yeah. So if you guys want to see the full build from start to finish on this car, go to Ryan's channel, subscribe. Check it out. It's awesome. It's pretty in depth. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I try to, you know, show everybody what we do and the progress and how what it takes to get some progress, right? It's not easy.
And what, you know what? The very first Canada Heads Up, make it right to the finals.
Yeah.
I mean, it's racing. A lot of racing happened today. You beat a lot of guys. You made some good times. You're running pretty consistent 460s right now.
Yeah.
Pretty good for, I mean, you just got this car going.
Basically. Yeah, this is the pretty much the first 8 mile event, the second event out since the whole car was rechanged, right? So new suspension, new everything. Yeah, we're at a 462 at 165, and the short track still has to be, it's a 118/60 foot, so that's relatively slow for what this car is capable to do. So yeah, it's got a little more in it, so nice. We're happy.
Remind me of the setup of the engine here. Is this the same as last year?
Yeah, so the front end pretty much didn't change at all. The engine is a billet block. It's a 3.2 liter stroker. It's a head built by Head Games Motorworks. GSC R2M cams. It's got a Precision Pro Mod 98 turbo. It's got a hyper tune intake manifold. It's got 18 injectors, so 3 per cylinder. A lot of fuel. It's got a Platinum Racing Products PRP out of Australia. It's got the whole fuel system for it. It's got a Kinstler fuel pump. You know, it's got a Magnus Motorsports dry sump. Mm-hmm. And it has a Rossler XHD TH400.
TH400, that's a 3-speed.
It's a 3-speed, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
So how much boost are you making? Roughly what power?
Yeah, so that pass was about 70 pounds of boost.
Woo!
Yeah, so a lot of boost.
How much power do you think that was?
That's probably 2250 to the wheels.
Wow, 22.
I'm gonna say that, yeah. It's about 2200, so around that.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, so you're up there in the points now in Canada Heads Up, so you're a man people are hunting.
Yeah,
so.
I think this is the only import that's ever made it this far, so I'm
As far as I know, I'm not sure about Paul Dodson, how far he's gone with that car, but as far as I've ever seen, this is the first Super Street car in the finals at all, so congratulations making the finals.
Very happy, thank you.
That's a big deal, you know, I mean, there's Nick Agostino, there's big names in this class.
So it did well. We had some struggles in the weekend, but we went from running 5.0s to like 460s, right, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, you guys had a little bit of training issue there.
I had some solenoid issues, so that was fixed in the middle of the night, so it's all done.
Awesome. Well, hey, congrats, congrats on today and good job with the car, man. It looks great.
All right, thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks.